Hey, you!
Who, me?
Yes, you! Are you tired of always getting injured? Getting let down by pointless safety equipment? Everyone knows that helmets and knee pads just don't cut it. While band-aids are just plain messy. Introducing Invincibility Pills, the one and only product that prevents any and all kind of injury.
What?
That's right, these pills make you invincible!
Does this mean I can do whatever I want?
You bet!
That's awesome!
Give it a try!
Okay.
Taking Invincibility Pills is as easy as 1, 2, 3. That's right. Pour, pop, power.
I feel like I can do anything! I'm invincible! Wow, it really works!
Do it. I dare you.
I feel fine!
I can even jump out the window! I'm okay!
Not convinced yet? Well, don't take our word for it. Listen to these real-life satisfied customers.
I used to be a hardcore crip, but with the new invincibility pills, I don't need these anymore.
People to enjoy their lives when they're constantly insecure and second-guessing themselves. But I can tell you firsthand, the solution is
Invincibility Pills.
We bullied when I was little, but now it's the Invincibility Pills. I'm not afraid anymore.
Invincibility Pills are doctor-approved and were voted the top product of 2014. You'd be stupid not to buy them now. Invincibility Pills are available now. So how much would you be willing to pay for such an amazing product? Well, for a limited time only, we'll take anything. You heard right, anything. That means any reasonable offer is accepted. To order, please call 1-800-867-5309. That's 1-800-867-5309.
But wait, there's more.
Order Invincibility Pills now, and you can receive this totally awesome cape and mask.
Must pay separate shipping and handling.
Side effects include, but are not limited to, cockiness, narcissism, increased crime rates, loss of appetite, fatigue, a great time, toe jam, unpleasant odor, and rashes. Invincibility Pills are not meant for children under the age of 12. Invincibility Pills may attract dogs.
Thank you, Invincibility Pills!
She should have made better taco for supper!
Wait, you gotta do it in front of me. No. He's in front of you.
Caitlin, this is so pretty. It's like you're in a meadow.
Yes.
Dang it, I messed that up. The camera was on you.
I don't get to practice that.
Oops, it's recording.
My bad. Maggie, you did it again.
Are you convinced yet?
No.
Yeah.
Maggie!